side, so this is the only way to show you the island now. It's gotten big. We're taking the chopper. Entranceway. There's a nice monorail track now for boys to get around nice and quick. This is the last raptor bill. We'll get low as we can, see a few of them. There's the boys. We've got six of them. You tend to get quarrels if you have any more than that. Nice viewing area and another hotel. Can we take advantage of having raptors here? Continuing the tour. Another pen down below us here. Ceratosaurus. No breakouts from him lately. We're able to control him now with this chopper. These are their shelters and stuff for people to stay safe in. Nice and busy, making lots of money. There's the little stegosauruses enjoying their time. And here's my newest dinosaur there. Corgisaurus, they've only recently kind of unlocked their genome. They do die quite young because they're imperfect. So that's it, lads. The park is definitely in business now.